You're not really required in Indiana, if the car accident was the other driver's fault, to hire an attorney, particularly if you don't have an injury. It doesn't matter. You can generally get it settled with most insurance companies in a reasonably fair way on your own. However, if you do have an injury, it's always a great idea to at least run it by a lawyer. Most don't charge, to at least chat.